Valentina. Shevchenko versus Jennifer Maia. Valentina Shevchenko is the current UFC flyweight champion of the world, who won her title at UFC 231 by defeating Joanna Jędrzejczyk. And since then, she's been insanely dominant on the betting odds and in the octagon, beating three top-ranked opponents, smashing Jessica Eye with an incredible head kick in the first round as her first title defense, and then also beating Liz Carmouche, which was a loss she avenged, in a five-round grueling decision. Also, Caitlin Chookagian, who stepped up, made her way through the division. Valentina Shevchenko was able to stop her. She has incredible boxing, kickboxing, and Muay Thai. She was a kickboxer and a Muay Thai fighter who amassed numerous gold medals in the World Combat Games and in the World Championships. Valentina got past everybody in her career except for Amanda Nunes. She did incredible things as a bantamweight. You can go on and on about Valentina Shevchenko, but she wants to defend her title, and she's getting her fourth test as a champion. Jennifer Maia, who had a short boxing career. Maia is the ex of Victor FC, flyweight champion of the world. She has a black belt in Muay Thai and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Maia transitioned into the Ultimate Fighting Championship after vacating her Invicta FC title, which she won in a fight versus Vanessa Porto, defending it twice versus Roxanne Modafari and Aga Nedvic, earning a championship, but also fighting five-round grueling fights in Invicta, really getting her experience. And in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, so far she's went 3-for-2. I mean, out of her five fights, she's won three and lost two. And that's okay, but this is a weak division, and she beat Joanne Calderwood, who really risked it all in taking on the really tough Maia. Valentina Shevchenko is going to be a heavy favorite going into this fight. As far as challengers, she's getting a tougher test. It'd be easy to say that Jennifer Maia is going to go in there and try to take down Valentina Shevchenko. She's had problems making weight in some of her fights in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and I remember twice where she missed weight. Both times she was over the limit, and she had to get part of her purse away in those fights. I hope we don't see that in this fight. This is a championship fight. That worries me. But if everything goes well, I truly think that Valentina Shevchenko is getting a tougher test. She's not getting a striker per se. She's getting somebody that has four knockouts, five submissions out of her 18 wins. Jennifer Maia might want to take Valentina Shevchenko down to the ground, but she also has four knockouts. So standing up, she has a chance to do something there. Is she as flashy? Does she have the power that Valentina has? Absolutely not. I'm going to go with Valentina Shevchenko in this fight. She's going to be a huge favorite. I wouldn't bet it. She's too big of a favorite going into this fight. But Valentina Shevchenko most likely will cruise to her next victory. I don't think that Maia has what it takes to defeat Valentina Shevchenko in 2020.